Hello everyone, welcome to Wavi Daily episode. Number 1. At the HarmonyOS All Scenario New Product Launch Conference, Wavi officially released the HarmonyOS 2 and launched number of HarmonyOS installed devices such as MeetPad Pro that includes 12.6 and 10.8 inches screen variant, Watch 3 series containing Wavi Watch 3 and 3 Pro, and several 4G smartphones. Number 2. Huawei 4G smartphones working on HarmonyOS 2 mobile software includes Huawei Mate 40 Pro, Mate X2 and Mate 40e, which are officially put on pre-sale. The 8GB and 512GB variants of Huawei Mate X2 4G cost 7,499 yuan. The 8GB and 128GB variant of Huawei Mate 40 Pro 4G cost 6,099 yuan, while the 8GB 512GB variant cost 6,599 yuan. Furthermore, the 8GB and 128GB variant of Huawei Mate 40 4G cost 4,199 yuan, and 8GB plus 256GB variant cost 4,699 yuan. Number 3. According to the latest information, Huawei filed a new patent on 28 December 2020, which has been published on June 3rd in China. This patent with publication number CN3065803599S contains the method related to 5G smart cars, while the legal status is valid. Number 4. According to the latest information coming from Beijing Automobile News, the new SUV model of BAIC with Huawei HarmonyOS technology will debut within this year. It will be the first model of BAIC to run on fuel supply. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, then press the like button, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get notified of our latest videos. Also, leave your thoughts in the comment section. You can follow us on Twitter, Facebook, and join our Telegram channel for the fastest notification on the latest news. Also, don't forget to visit HarmonyOS.com.